can't connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. So you have to trust that the dots will somehow connect in your future. You have to trust in something, your gut, destiny, life, karma, whatever. Because believing that the dots will connect down the road will give you the confidence to follow your heart, even when it leads you off the well-worn path, and that will make all the difference.
Confucius said one time, he who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
Nothing should be able to stop you from doing anything. My whole life growing up as a kid, everyone always told me that I could never, that they were like, you'll never be a Navy SEAL. You know, until the time until I graduated, it was like, you won't make it. You won't ever make it. And the one thing I think about most is like, nobody knows me. Nobody knows you. I don't know anything about you. You know, they see the outside, what they see with their eyes or anything, but on the inside, it's totally different. No one can stop you from doing anything, ever.